Good again.
Ryan, did you say?
Ryan Neo. Let's try. Ryan Neo. 41 years old. That'd probably be about right.
Yeah.
He's looking like he lives in Asheville. Who's Asheville? North Carolina? Oh, that's spelled different. I spelled it wrong. Brian Neil Lathan is a lawyer too.
Really?
I'm guessing they had a boy and girl, because that one,
yeah,
because it said Neil Frank, Mary Diane Rose is probably her daughter that got married. I'm sure it's that. Diane and Lisa. Let's do this. Let's go. Let's go back to the newspaper then. Let's cross this out. Let's say.
Hey, Robin. You know what I did with the ant traps?
No, I don't.
One of those cities. Well,
what you doing?
Sounds like a retirement place.
Yeah.
Okay.
No pictures at all.
Here's a Salem, 1980. What is this?
Is he playing like a hand game with you?
Yeah. Neil Lathan, Diane Lathan, Diane Lathan. So what is this? Oh, they're Ron Meyer as Attorney General. So in 1980, they must have been living in Salem.
Oh.
Salem.